Indian-American physician Dr. Vivek Murthy has been named one of the three co-chairs of the COVID-19 task force that will guide US President-elect Joe Biden on dealing with the coronavirus pandemic. Dr. Murthy is a former US Surgeon General and, along with two other co-chairs, will lead a team of leading public health experts who will advise the new administration on the pandemic. The US is currently the world's worst hit nation from the pandemic, with over 10 million cases and 1.26 million deaths.